still a liability.
Oh, good. You're awake. I'm so sorry. Those synthoids were only following their security protocols.
Stealing private information is a serious offense.
Monica, give her a moment.
Hey, what's going on? Where are you people taking me?
Somewhere safe. Forgive me. I know I don't quite compare to my holographic counterpart. But it's a nice trick for the shareholders.
Dr. Tarleton?
In the flesh.
Why did you hack our servers?
I didn't steal anything.
Then what were you looking for? The cure, perhaps? Kamala, AIM only wants to free us from being at the mercy of the powerful. You know, subjectivity. Unlimited power, that's dangerous. It's lethal. A-Day was a prime example. You are lucky to be alive. But with technology, we can right their wrongs. We can give you back your normal life.
Look, I just guessed a password, okay? I didn't think I'd actually get in.
She is clearly violent. Her infection must be getting worse.
What? I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Of course not. But what happens when you lose control again? Hmm? What happens when you hurt someone that you love? Even the Avengers had to suffer for their hubris.
Hey, were you there? I mean, when Cap died. Were you there?
Yes. Luckily, Monica found me on the command deck. Her regenerative formula saved my life. Come on, Kamala. Let's do this. Yes? Let AIM help you.
I'll take my chances.
Damn it, George! Get the girl, now!
Well done, Kamala. You just outed yourself as an inhuman.
Stupid!
What were you thinking, huh? Join the Resistance? Become some kind of hero? I can't go home. I'll meet Abu, they'll punish them for hiding me. I really messed up. Utah. The old shield base. The Resistance has to know what to do. Oh, crap!
No, you don't! helping me?
Sticking around to find out.
Yes!
Okay, let's do this.
Kamala Khan! Please surrender to AM authorities.
You wanna see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. Yeah! Salem is inhuman.
What gave me away?
Are those grenades?
Fire projectiles.
Come on. Is that all you got?
Reinforcements engaged.
Why don't we give our new friends a hand?
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? First. Base. But where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking. Just need to get up high and see where I'm at. Stretching my arms. Ugh.
would freak if they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go. Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Somebody's home. Oops. Almost the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close. Command deck. Where is everyone? This is it. This is the Resistance headquarters. Definitely sleeping in here. Long ago. Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away?
kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Who's there?
Get out of here. No wonder the Resistance bailed on this place. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, this was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. I wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms.
Right.
Bam! I could get used to this. Just keep going up. Junction box. Okay. And voila! Oh, now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
Attain target, Kamalakon. Threat level 1. Directive, capture target alive.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy!
Captain target has advanced. Threat level 2. Escalate.
Giant! Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me. Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9, it's about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time, as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. That's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the
door. No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here, I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry, I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. Claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! You'll need a ride.
Really?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis.
This trail should take us to the Archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well, it's a nice day for a hike.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Are you wearing that communications butt I gave you?
Yeah, practically invisible. So why did you go back to the Chimera?
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the Resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there.
Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few S.H.I.E.L.D. agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right. Bit of a tight squeeze.
Yep, watch your head.
Here, let me help.
Thanks.
Oh, okay.
There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow. You don't see places like this in Jersey City. It's nice. Peaceful.
Yeah, it's been a while. Tony used to let me come here. Give me space to calm down or break things.
I can see that.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's well, it should.
Got it. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. It's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay. Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man. AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We gotta find Jarvis and get out of here.
came, took over the place. Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. Everything's new. Big group of guys headed for the elevator. Must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
Security personnel is handling the situation.